Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Quỳnh Anh. I'm 12 years old. I'm in Mexico. I'm from Vietnam. I like reading books. I don't like doing my homework.
Okay. Describe yourself, please.
I got long but black hair, black eyes. I don't know. I'm wearing a costume.
Good. What color is your coat?
It's red and blue.
Good. Tell me about some things that you like, please.
I like reading books.
Just one book? Reading book. Okay. Good. One more?
I like eating pizza.
Good. Tell me about two things that you can do, two things that you can't do.
I can ride a bike, but I can't fly.
Good. What else? You can what?
Right.
Okay.
But I can't.
Dance? So say it again for me.
I can't dance.
Okay, good. And again, next one. Okay, go through and finish the sentences for me, please, with your information.
I wake up at 6:30. I go to school at 7:00.
Okay.
My school begins at 7:30, and my school finishes at 4 p.m. I go home at 5:00 and I eat dinner at 6:00.
Tell me about your family.
There are 4 people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, my sister and me. My dad is the oldest person. My sister is the youngest person.
Finish the sentences, please.
How many books have you got? How much food is there in the fridge?
Good.
How many students are in your class? How much water do you drink every day?
Okay, tell me about these using there is and there are.
There is an egg.
Mm-hmm.
There's a piece of pizza.
Very good.
There are bananas.
Mm-hmm. Good, whatever. Okay, tell me.
I was from Vietnam. She is Vietnamese.
Good.
They are from England. They are English.
Good.
Bob wakes up at...
Wake?
Wakes up at 6. How about 6? He... Eat breakfast.
Eat? Eat is okay, but
it's sandwich.
He
eats sandwich at 7:15. Quarter to 8. girls to school.
You sure? 10 past.
10 past 8.
Good. 2 sentences, please, using the present continuous. So you need to tell me about 2 things that are happening in this picture, and make sure your verb is ing at the end. What is she doing?
She is flying a kite.
There you go, that's it. One more, please.
She is drinking tea.
Easy peasy, well done. Turn these into past tense for me, please. Past simple. So I want the verb to be in the past tense. What is he doing? But what, in one word, what is he doing? Let's say studying. He is studying. How do I say study in the past? Studied, yeah. So a sentence,
he's done it.
That's it? So easy, well done. And what about the next one?
He ate.
Good. He ate what?
Hamburger.
Well done. Okay, can you please tell me the past tense of run? Run.
Run.
Mm, good. Can you tell me the past tense of sing?
Sing.
Good. Can you tell me the past tense of walk?
Walk.
Walk. Say it a bit louder for me.
Walked.
Good. Walked. Okay. And spelling. Can you spell for me winter?
W-I-N-T-E-R.
Good. Can you spell teacher?
T-E-A-C-H-E-R.
Okay. And can you spell for me glasses?
G-L-A-S-S-E-S.
Really good. Well done. Finished.